Morning! Who's ready to kick some ass? Nice work, everyone.
Yeah.
So, you're the one doing all the cooking.
More or less.
Glady, don't you help? Knocked?
On occasion.
What occasion?
I do my part. I always set the table.
That's some arrangement you guys have here.
Is the place?
Sure is. Thanks for the lift, Ignis.
My pleasure.
Can't wait to see my buddy Talcott. Might want to stock up on potions and stuff.
Nice. You're being helpful for a change.
What do you mean for a change?
This will make a fine paint.
That's it!
What's up, Iggy?
I've come up with a new recipe.
Can't wait to try it.
Whoa, pretty impressive lighthouse.
Let's say we head on up.
Ought to be a nice view, if a bit blustery.
What's up?
Knew it was y'all. Recognize the purr of that engine anywhere.
Whew, you know your stuff.
Oh.
Thanks for the ride. It was fun.
How's the boat?
Pawpaw's tinkering away. Reckon he'll be tinkering for some time.
Trouble at sea?
Seen her share by the looks of her. Some parts we can fix, others need replacing.
An overhaul.
Don't y'all worry. Pawpaw ain't going nowhere till the job's done. Parts won't fetch themselves, though. Was kinda hoping y'all wouldn't mind helping out with that.
We're at your disposal.
To tell the truth, we already got a couple hands on deck. Dustin and Monica. Those two have been real swell. Managed to gather just about everything we need.
You can depend on the Crown's Guard.
Trouble is, they ain't had much luck finding a certain something by the name of Mithril. Apparently the stuff's hard to come by around these parts. At least according to the little fella from the city.
Talcott?
You betcha. Sharp as a tack, that one. Could tell y'all more about the stuff than I could.
We'll be sure to ask.
Pawpaw's down on the dock. Now, if y'all'll excuse me, I'm gonna grab my tools and skedaddle. Got a garage to look after.
Prince Noctis! Hey! Our house is over here! Right this way. I think Miss Cindy might have told you already, but she needs a very special kind of ore called Mithril to fix the boat. Remember the waterfall? I read in Grandpa's notebook, there's some ruins near a lake just north of there. It said you'll find Mithril inside. I want to learn about a lot of places like Grandpa did. My Grandpa's never wrong. There's got to be Mithril in there. I just know it. I want to learn about a lot of places like Grandpa did.
About that lake. Pretty sure he was talking about the Vesper Pool. I asked Monica to look into it, and she told me the road leading there's under Imperial lockdown. You'll want to be prepared for anything. So, how's that coming along?
Thank you. Wind picked up.
Yeah, picked up junk to throw in my ice.
Whoa. Niff make this time? Is there nothing you lot won't pick up? Anywho, show me the parts and I'll show you serious firepower. Hand over your weapon and I'll get to work. Oh, my aching back. Ah, y'all brace yourself for power.
I'm sorry. Thanks for everything.
Starting to get the hang of it.
The hang of what?
You know, looking after yourself. Being one of the common folk.
Well, in a lot of ways, it's easier than being royalty.
Thank you. It's nice to not have to kill anything.
Time to go.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, want to hit up the crow's nest?
If you wish to put on weight, certainly.
Yeah, I know.
Welcome!
Ain't that a look of accomplishment? The recognition you deserve. Kick back and relax. You keen to pummel some pests? That's the stuff. All right, let's see what you're made of. Would you like to ask me something? I'll be rooting for you.
Time. Gladio, come on!
Gotcha.
something to it. Say your prayers.
Say your prayers.
Well, here we are.
Pronto, you're up.
You're mine.
I can keep this deal in check.
Want some?
Pronto!
Any problems?
Don't worry about me.
Take this! Going for it! Gotta love it!
Yeah!
Put it in the books. It's history now.
We got company.
Misery love.
One shot!
Biggie, go for it!
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
Kaito, you're up! Nice one, Bronco!
What can I say?
Hey, Ignis! Instructions!
Hell's out, chops!
No quarter.
Coming close, no?
Magnificent.
It just occurred to me, but this is totally like King's Knight.
Huh?
There's four of us, just like in the game.
Well, then I gotta be a five-star character.
Hell no. If anyone here is a rare, it's me.
We're outnumbered.
I propose we take them out one by one.
Gotcha!
Propose a way to...
Yeah!
shown up.
Getting by.
All right, boys, we're the whole stretch. Don't go down.
Ignis!
Now's our chance.
Try this on for size.
And that's that.
Never fear, Prompto's here. Dun da 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 dun da dun 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 dun.
Sounds like someone's in a good mood.
Basking in our hard-fought victory, I presume.
Are those what I think they are?
Now's our chance!
No mercy!
Nothing personal.
Watch out!
Think we're in for a fight.
Oh, God, what are you
going for? Gladio!
Lilo!
Kindness.
Thank you.
You're up!
Crypto Special coming up! I'm dying of thirst here.
I'm starving to death.
And yet we're all very much alive.
Feet hurt.
Wuss.
I'm going all out.
Just don't get too carried away. You don't want to talk.
Say prayers.
Hey, Ignis, instructions.
With everything we have.
Nothing to it. Again?
Showtime!
No more mystery, nice guy!
Simmer down now. Real nice here.
Yeah. Last thing I need now. Eyes peeled, mouth closed.
No use hanging around here.
Indeed.
Are those what I think they are?
You're on fire today!
No big deal.
That wasn't so hard!
It takes two! Gladio, do it!
Get ready for pain! Yeah! Knocked! Get ready to finish it!
You ready?
Yeah. Alright! Going in!
Gotcha!
Well, I expected more of a challenge.
Don't let up now.
This one's just for you!
Ignis!
On your mark, knocked.
Gotcha.
Don't miss!
We're on the same
Noct rules!
No big deal.
Hey, Ignis, instructions! Gladio, do it!
Here we go! Over here!
No one missing nice guy!
No big deal.
Biggie! Hey, Ignis, instructions!
Get back!
Hey, where'd you learn that one, Noct?
Hey, Ignis, instructions!
Best still isn't good enough.
Not with that attitude, is it?
Raptor Special coming up!
I'm impressed!
Gotcha! Ignis!
Of course!
You're up!
One false move and we're done for.
Just keep it together, Procto!
Nothing. Like this much trouble.
Oh, good.
The Prince of Pain.
Yep.
Procto! Nice one, Procto.
It's not gonna work.
Thank you.
Feels so sluggish.
Indeed.
Hey, what are you after this time? See you later. Easy now. Time.
I'm going on ahead.
Dude, what you cooked the other day? That was really good.
Ah, yes. I used golden sea salt, which boasts unique properties. Its mineral composition closely resembles... Are you listening?
Yeah, salt. Love the stuff.
How did you manage to graduate? Seems we found what we were looking for.
Yeah!
special coming up!
Ignis!
Finally!